Hey everybody, Not As Fan and Junk with you today with more of the man, the legend,
the piece of shit,
that guy, Jack Hammer, that guy that broke his hitting streak a while ago.
He doesn't know how to hit.
Look at these hideous throwbacks for both these teams. Especially the White Sox with that.
We love it.
Black with white pinstripes. How about that? And look at his socks for the pitcher there.
Oh, shit.
He's literally wearing white socks. They all are.
Yeah, throw that bat.
Yeah, I would too, because you crushed that thing.
He just threw the bat.
Well, how far would you guess that ball just went?
About 700.
750, I'll guess. Okay, let's see. Are we close? Will they tell us?
They never tell you. I've never seen them ever tell me.
Oh, they tell you a lot of times, just not that time. That.
He hammered an upper deck.
Okay, we'll go with 700.
I had to show the pinstripe, so I showed a little bit of it.
Yeah, no. I mean, it is cool that they have those throwbacks, but man, oh man, those are an eyesore. Okay, so you are, well, Hammer is that short. You kind of deferred to the third baseman there.
Yeah, I didn't want to get it.
You should have run in front of him and dove and cut it off. Just been that guy. That would have been funny. So that one's hit to short, and he throws you out.
Yeah. Well, you know, Hammer, you know, he doesn't have to be the whole team.
Well, he already hit a home run. Well, he looks like he does, because that's the only run they have so far is that home run.
Well, I guess so.
So you do have to be you are the whole team, essentially. You've done everything except pitch right now. And it's a 5-2 game.
I wonder if he could pitch. I never thought about it.
Let's see. Is that... Oh, that's caught.
You know, Hammer got one hit this whole game. You suck, Hammer.
Oh, come on. J.J. Pack? What kind of name is that? J.J. Pack. That sounds like something...
Well, you gotta remember, what am I in? Like, the fifth, sixth season or some fucking thing? I mean, Jesus.
Are we supposed to let them talk on this?
If we want to.
Okay, 10-game hit streak. Listen to it.
Each of his last 10 games. What do you think is contributing to his recent success, and what do you think about his chances of extending that streak in this one?
Well, Matt, to me, it really comes down to his approach. I think he's really been focused on seeing the ball deep into the strike zone instead of lunging out for it. When hitters wait for the ball, they tend to use the whole field, and that almost always returns good results. If he continues to use that approach, I definitely like his chances of extending the streak in this game.
All right, pregame festivities.
So the question is, after the hitting streak that he had just finished, why are they making a big deal about a 10-game hit streak?
You know what?
Cares,
they have
right?
Nothing better to talk about.
I guess not. So
Oakland's not winning their division.
They just assume he'll go on another mega hitting streak.
Come on, mega. Oh, you know he gets thrown out. That's bullshit.
Jeez, come on. You know, they used to be able, they say in the options, turn ejections on or off. But you can never get ejected on that anymore. You used to be able to.
He just absolutely bitch slapped that one.
There you go, another home run. It is long gone to right center field. Let's see if they tell us how long this one was.
Nobody tells you. They don't tell you that shit. Yeah. I've never seen them tell me ever.
Really? At least half of mine tell me.
Well, maybe if I run ever let it play out, it might tell me, but I don't.
Well,
no,
it's usually right about here on the replay, like right about now.
Yeah, I never see that shit ever.
Huh. Yeah, I don't know. It's not everyone, but
he did
at least,
slap it out there, though. Look
at least half of them show up for me there. Because I know when I'm doing my commentaries, I'm like, you hit that 380 feet or whatever it shows on there.
Come on, Hammer. Can you throw it out? Oh, you get a routine play ball. Play ball?
Play ball? Fair ball? Ground
whatever,
ball?
Fuck you.
Whatever you were looking for there.
Yes.
That one was also hit well.
He just absolutely hammered it out there.
Is it going to get out of here?
Hell no.
Oh! Yeah.
Damn, that would upper deck.
Okay, I've seen... I've had guys and I've seen Hammer... hit the ball off the face, you know, those sweets or whatever those are out there.
No, he put it up there.
But you cleared it. It went over them.
Yes, he fucking hammered that
Whoa,
one.
Whoa, man.
That one had 600.
Look at this. Look at this. It was like four rows back up above there.
That had to be 600.
Dang. So it's 4-3 in the seventh inning. Guy trying to come home here. Nice. Wow, that was quite a long underhanded flip, really.
Yeah, you know,
usually you don't flip that far.
I just showed that just because I usually don't see that. I don't usually throw it to the first base or second baseman too often.
Yeah. You don't usually pop up to the catcher and fall ground either.
I do all the time, actually.
Actually, in your ballpark, you probably do because there's a whole football field on either side in the foul territory there. But Hammer is the player of the game.
Well, he better
cut that off. You're like, nah, none of that. So, yeah, there we go. Grounds crew's out there having
a
good time. They should let him have a beer while they're raking the
field. We won a game. Holy shit.
What do you think? Well, you're 43-34. You're 9 games above 500.
Yeah, but I'm also fucking 10 games behind the freaking...
The Mariners.
Mariners.
Right? Yeah, exactly.
Jesus Christ.
They're always amazing in this. So that ball was hit too high.
Way too high.
Way too high. So still scoreless in the third inning. fastball hit on the ground. Hammer is going to charge that and throw and get him out.
At least we know he can do routine ground balls.
He certainly can.
He likes playing with balls.
Hey, he took a ball right there.
He likes. He takes walks every so often. He can do that too.
Yep.
And he can steal bases every so often too.
Yeah, like right there. Gets in there before the throw.
I think he's at the 44. He's going to hit the 40-40 club.
Nice, easy. Man.
Well, he's out. So he hasn't got 40 home runs yet, but
so you
this
like
was kind of like, what the hell were you doing on this play?
He slowed down a little bit.
Hey, watch the replay. He's like, okay. Oh, wait. Should I throw it the first?
Then he's like,
let me think.
Oh, double play? Yeah, sure. I'll take it. And look at that. The guy, the second baseman ducked, but he almost stood up and got plunked again. He didn't duck long enough. Okay, so 2-1 game, fifth inning. Good luck with that one. That's right up the middle. Should be an RBI.
It's
an
RBI double.
And you're coming all the way to second base. There you go.
Yeah, he's too fast. Ain't gonna throw that.
Aggressive. Aggressive play right there. 3-3 game. Eighth inning. Nobody on. That one's hit well to center field and down for a hit.
Yes. Can we get me home? Anybody? Anybody get me home? No. I gotta steal second.
You gotta call a cab to get home with this team.
I gotta call.
They're not gonna hit you home.
Look at that.
Look at that little flare. Whoa.
I should have ran the third.
Yeah. He totally could have been in there with a head first slide. Now, what's this going to be? A tag up?
Yeah, we're going to tag up.
Oh, yeah. Yo, that'll be easy tag right there.
And we're going to get in there. And, you know, I show you all this shit just to show nothing happened.
Yeah. Well, it's 10th inning, though. Yeah, but you showed it to work. Show you were working your ass off and your team did nothing. Oh, wow. That was a bad decision right there to underhand flip that.
Okay, so can we steal second again? Oh, he's going to take off once again. He's got three stolen bases.
By the way, Hammer is the potential winning run right now.
Oh, yeah.
In the 10th inning.
Say, Donaldson's up right now. Can he do anything?
This could be good.
Can he do anything? Oh!
Donaldson's a beast. Oh, my goodness. Shit. It's way back there.
He crushed it.
It's gone. It's a walk-off.
You know what? You know, that's amazing for him this year. I mean, in this one, because he hasn't done shit yet this year in this game.
Well, he just did now.
Yes.
Look at that. Wearing the shades, flips the batting helmet away.
Look at Hammer standing way behind the crowd. Yes. He's like, I don't want to get hurt.
He's like, yeah, well, he saw what happened to Kendrys Morales.
And look, these guys are like, dude, you ain't the player of the game. What the fuck are you doing here?
Okay, but you should have seen the last World Series sim I did. It was one guy from his team and one guy from the other team. It glitched that again. So that I'm like awkward. So there you go. Once
so
again,
Hammer got player of the game. Donaldson should got player of the game of that one. He did hit the walk off home run.
Yeah,
that should be player of the game.
But you did so much work.
Ooh, look at the five people in the Twin Stadium.
Yeah, well, that's because they don't spend money on the ball club anymore.
Five people.
They got the stadium and they stopped spending money on the team. Come on, poll ads. You guys suck.
Ooh, what's this little blooper?
It's a bleeder, a blooper.
What it is?
Fly ball out. Somebody trying to tag up.
Hammer, you suck.
All right. We know. We clearly know he doesn't suck. He's probably going to drill a home run in this game somewhere.
You suck.
Oh, he almost took out the ump.
You suck.
He almost got hit, which would not have been good for him.
Oh, Percy Harvin running back to kick.
Hey, Percy Harvin as a Jet. How about that?
Yes.
Football starting. We're watching football, talking Jack Hammer.
Hammer, come on, get there.
A little
you
bit of this, a little bit of that
bitch.
On this Sunday. Well, now afternoon. I was going to say it was Sunday morning. Now that we watched that game from London.
Hey, Clit is on.
What a what?
Clit Cutler. Clitler.
Oh.
Clitler.
Clitler?
Yes.
Jake Clitler. All right. So how about that game in London? How about the way that finished with the Lions storming back? And
that was awesome.
And then icing themselves on the misfield. Yeah. That was insane, guys. All right. So what's Hammer doing?
Did I even get a hit this game?
I haven't seen one yet.
I don't think I got a hit in this game.
Tyler Skaggs.
I want this guy as our real Twins pitcher because if he can pitch nine innings, I want him.
All right. Five-hit shutout?
We lost 9-0.
To a potent lineup like that?
We lost 9-0.
To the Twins.
All right. Here comes Hammer.
That's when you probably just
what
know
can
it's
he do ever? What can he do? He can bunt it to the right side. He bunted it.
He hit that about 25 feet. So, 2-0 Twins. It looks like they're going on their way once again.
They're going
to
kick our ass.
Beating you guys.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, at least he got a hit now.
Yes, we got a base hit because we are the best around.
Runners are first and second, so you won't see anything else happen on the base pass there. It's still 2-0, okay, in the fifth inning, and here we go.
Here we go. This
don't swing at balls.
Oh,
it's bad, okay.
Here goes. It's going to be gone.
Oh, hit Paul and Mini.
Yeah.
Oh, you hit the – wow, okay. Hitting the batter's eye is no small feat in this park either, let me tell you.
He crushed that.
That's reserved for guys like Jim Tomei and stuff like that.
No, that's hitting the fucking flagpole. That is awesome.
Dude, I still, I love watching that shot. He hits that, the tallest flagpole of the three, and it was still rising when it hit it. I'm like, oh, yeah. I miss Jim Thome.
Oh,
Thome is my
I told
homie.
You I could pop up to the catcher every fucking time.
Yeah, I guess you can. He did it again.
My guy's awesome.
I think you got two hits.
Oh, we lost. Two fucking Arcia.
Including a homer. Well, that's going to do it for this episode of Hammer. We're going to watch some football.
It's Hammer time.
It's Hammer time. Hey, Vanilla Ice at the Timberwolves game on Thursday. Oh, my
ice,
God.
Ice,
I can't even believe it. Yeah, ice, all right. See you guys.
Baby.